Well, I'm back. I got my energy aluminum transmission all mounted, all nice and shiny. Got my rear bumper all polished up. Got me a piece of nylon I'm gonna mount onto the rear bumper here so I don't scrape it up doing wheelies. Right on the back there. Nice little polish job on the bumper. And once I get the motor and everything put together, I need to take and polish my brackets to hold my lipo. Do some detailing and make it all beautiful. I gave the front bumper a little bit of a quick polishing today too, just to clean it up. It was looking pretty rough. I'll be back once I get the motor and everything mounted in there and bumper on. I'll finish up on this. Well, there's the old transmission case with the busted rear arm mount on it. You can see the transmission. I had got a clutch so hot that it started melting the plastic there once. I was ready for the scrapper anyway. Well, I got my bumper all mounted on it. My nylon piece mounted to the bumper. All nice and shiny. Nice aluminum. Look like something nice. Quit beating it up so much. Alrighty, let me get the motor mounted and get another look at it. Well, we got it all back together. Looks pretty sweet. Everything looks good. Ready to go out and tear it up again. And nine cell 4500 milliamp Tenergy Propel battery, always available, turbodave23@msn.com. Anybody with battery orders, just feel free to email me. I'll hook you up with the 9 cell, 8 cell, LiPo, Mini T, any of the mini batteries, whatever you need. Tomorrow's Friday, so we've got a weekend to tear it up and see what we can bring next. Definitely let you know and probably show you some video. Here's another view how the LiPo sits in there. I got a few little things I still gotta do. I'm gonna make these brackets a little smaller. My back will slide right over there. I'll remake a pair of brackets tomorrow and my standard batteries, all the nickel metal hydrides will fit right in. These brackets will actually hold down either the LiPo or the nickel metal hydride, so you don't need the flat straps to hold the nickel metal batteries down. So those straps will work either way. Fits right in there. Nice. Speed control on the other side there. Something's getting through to me. Hypnotized. those brackets made. Saturday morning, go out and give it some runs. Alright, I got my battery brackets all done, all polished up, shining, and it's Friday afternoon. Everything together and ready to run. So, tomorrow we'll have some video. Hopefully, don't bust nothing tomorrow. Video for you, show you what's up.